Yeah, okay. This one involves a lot of running around. I'm gonna skip the running around part and just get to the part where it's like stupid. So I had noticed this in the first playthrough. Let's see. So this is against Micolash, Host of Nightmare. So the first part of the fight is just basically chasing him around a bunch. It's literally just chasing him around a bunch. It's super fucking annoying. I don't like that part of the fight at all. I think it's really dumb. But then what's supposed to happen is he runs away. He runs over here, right? And what's supposed to happen is you run in to get him, and this wall comes down, and now you can't get to him, and you have to go figure out like where the hole in the ceiling is to drop down into that little fucking box room that it is now and fight him in there. And he fucks you up. Because you're trapped in a small space and he has like AoE shit, right? That's what's supposed to happen. But in my last playthrough, I accidentally like I don't know, five tries at this boss or something in. I literally accidentally figured this out. It's not even like a thing that I looked up on how to do. All the stuff I looked up was very different than this. But what's interesting about this is, okay, if you run forwards, I think, like to here, the gate comes down, right, blocking you out so you can't fight him, and you have to go get in the fucking death cube. But if you just bring poison knives, right? It's like three poison knives, I believe it is. Yeah, and then the damage starts ticking, and he just keeps trying to escape. Like he's like vanishing and going forwards over and over again, right? Because in this sequence he has nowhere else to go. So he's taking the poison damage, and I'm just keeping an eye on the skeleton because it does eventually get rezzed, and I have to kill it again. So literally, let's see. Can I make this? Can I easily make this faster? Playbacks. Is it just like plus? Here we go. So you literally just throw three poison knives. Let the poison damage tick. Right, here's the skeleton reses. Alright. And as soon as it's done ticking, he'll stop trying to run away. And then one, two, three. And he does the thing again. And this is it. Like this is how you avoid the entire stupid box fight. And it only took nine poison knives. And literally what normally happens is you're chasing him, so you just run in and the gate comes down. This is like, this guy cheeses you, by the way, the whole fucking time. Like if I just rewind this to the beginning of the fight, like I know I could go even faster. Because it's so dumb. Like, you chase him. You just chase him around. Actually, I got him really fast this time. Because normally he doesn't, like, it's hard to get him to go to this room. Actually, this was a good. There might be a strategy to that. I don't know what it is. I just happened on it by accident.
A hunter is a hunter even in a dream, but alas, not too fast.
So yeah, then you have to like fight these guys going up here. It's just, it's such an annoying, like, it's a goddamn foot race fight. Like, you just chase them around. Like, this is the part that was, like, stupid annoying. I think at this point I knew that was the room. I was pretty sure anyways. See, I did that on purpose. I was trying to get him to go that way. Yeah, and then we get back to, where I was showing the trick, which is just don't chase him into there. And fucking poison his ass. It's super dumb, but he's a fucking stupid boss. Right? Like, 100% he's a fucking stupid boss. I do not care for his design. Because if you don't, like, I got super lucky actually on this particular run where he went into that room where you actually fight him and you basically get him to half health and then he bucks off to the next runaround stage. But even this stage can last a lot longer. Like, I don't know if it depends what angle you come from or what, but I've had the second stage take like fucking 10 minutes before he tries to even go in this room. So, yeah, I don't know.